And this is the latest coming in on the PNB scam. Mehul Choksi has moved a plea for cancellation of non-bailable warrant. This application has been moved before the Mumbai CBI Special Court by Mehul Choksi, citing three grounds for his application. And let's get more details from Aishwarya, who joins us now live on this. Aishwarya, on what grounds has he filed this plea?
Well, let me read out certain grounds on which this plea has been filed. Mehul Choksi says that he cannot travel because of his medical condition. Also, he has a threat to his life. He said the following people have, he thinks that the following people are a threat to his life. Existing employees whose salaries have not been paid. Goes on to say that the family of the detained employees who have been arrested without rhyme or reason, they also said that the landlords whose premises the company had taken on rent, also going on to say that the customers whose jewellery in the showroom have been taken away by the ED. Now, it's very important to note here that in this application, Mehul Choksi goes on to say how he's a very law-abiding citizen and he was running the firm for many, many, many years before the fraud came to the light. He's also saying that he cannot join the probe because of his medical condition. Very interesting to note here is the fact that the authorities and the Indian government is in the know that Mehul Choksi is right now in the United States, and not just that, he's also gone ahead and applied for political asylum in the country. Now, the question to ask is, if he has filed this application and he's saying that he's a law-abiding citizen, then the authorities are asking, why can't he come back, face the jury, and then let the court take take a decision on whether he is guilty or not. Now, this application again, the Mehul Choksi again through this application trying to say that it is not his fault, he's just not well, and he also thinks that his life is under threat. That those are the sole reasons why he does not want to come back to India. Question to ask again is, then why has he applied for political asylum in the United States?
Absolutely. Those three grounds being cited by Mehul Choksi on the basis of which he's filed a petition. Interestingly, coming at a time when the investigative agencies in the country are turning up the heat, both on Nirav Modi and Mehul Choksi, Aishwarya, at this point.
Well, definitely, and we've also seen how, because of the noose that is being tightened by the Enforcement Directorate, we saw how Vijay Mallya very recently through Twitter said that he's ready to pay the banks, because now if the fugitive tag is given to all these people, and what we understand from sources at the Enforcement Directorate is that they are moving in the direction to make sure that Mehul Choksi and Nirav Modi, if they do not comply and they don't come back and come back in front of the ED, in front of the Indian court, and if they don't behave like law-abiding citizens, then the Enforcement Directorate would be moving to give a fugitive tags to Nirav Modi and Mehul Choksi as well. So definitely we see that this application can be a reason, one of the reasons why Mehul Choksi has filed this application could be that he's now feeling the heat. He knows that the Enforcement Directorate every day is getting an inch closer, trying to get Mehul Choksi back to the country. Also, the very fact that he has applied for political asylum points towards the fact that Mehul Choksi is in no mood to come to the country and to own up to the fraud. 13,000 crore rupees is the amount that we are talking about here. So definitely Mehul Choksi filing an application,
absolutely,
but looks like he's not in the mood to come back to the country to face the law.
All right, Aishwarya, thanks for joining in and getting us those updates there.